Bonjour.
Yeah. Today I'm in Sainte-Marie de la Mer. It's at the coast of the Mediterranean Sea, as you can see. And yeah, today, no, not today. The last days since I made the last video, I was nearly the complete time in France. Just one day I was in Switzerland, and yeah, it was pretty interesting. I slept in very different places. One day, it was actually 2 days. I slept in the cabin in the woods. It was really great. It was near North Sea. And yeah, afterwards I ended up in Switzerland one night. Yeah. Afterwards I spent one day in a youth hostel in Pontarlier. Okay. And yeah, I asked a farmer at the Swiss border on the French side if I can sleep on his property, but he was pretty afraid, so in the end he drove me to Pontarlier and paid for a night in the youth hostel. Yeah, he even asked me for my passport and if I had trouble with the police. Yeah, it was pretty strange. Yeah, the next day I was in Lors-le-Saunier, and afterwards 2 days in Lyon, which was also, yeah, I don't know, it was, yeah, it was a pretty big city. I heard it's the second or biggest city in France. Yeah, and after my time in Lyon, I was in Mirabelle, actually Mirabelle. It was a beautiful village in the north, in the French Alps. Yeah, and at least it looked Mediterranean. Yeah, I had also really great pictures of it, but yeah, what is more interesting, I think, is what happens inside me. The past few days, really strange. Sometimes I got pretty strange feelings because yesterday, for example, the guy who let me sleep in his apartment over there, he drank my my bottle, and nothing bad happened. But yeah, even if I don't have much stuff left, as you know, I just had my bag and my ukulele. Yeah, I'm still worrying about my stuff, that someone could use it, or yeah. Some other things were that I easily get confused if I act a little bit strange to people, and I'm always worrying about what they are thinking about, and are they mad now, or stuff like this. That's really stupid, I think. But it's at least a thing I can work with and go on. And today I realized off my travel. I won't stop yet. I have to get back to Darmstadt because of two friends. They are in my mind they are something like a family for me. So I have to get back after my travel. Not yet. Not at the moment. It's just a thing I realized for later. And yesterday it was I was walking around the town and I was looking for a place where I can work for a room. And they all told me the season is over, we don't need anyone anymore. And and afterwards I ended up in a bar and the people there, they were really nice. And and we drank a little bit of wine and stuff like this, and we even went surfing afterwards at this beach.
Whoop.
It was actually the first time of surfing for me. This was really crazy because of my little friend. They couldn't show me how to do this and I had to try myself. It was fun. Just in the end I ended up with my knee on the thin surfboard. It still hurts a little bit. And today I don't know what to do exactly. I feel pretty empty inside. I don't know. I even had to write a song text 2 hours ago. Yeah. I will see what will happen in the near future. So, see you next time. I don't know where I will be. But, yeah.